We're getting Thorald back, no matter what.
Is someone there?
I knew I'd find you.
What in the world?
There's no time. We gotta get you out of here. Come on, let's go!
You there. I never thought I'd see another friendly face again. We need to get to safety as soon as possible. Let's move.
Leave me alone.
I've got to get out of here.
What are you looking at? What are you looking at?
Thank you.
cannot thank you enough for rescuing me from this place. I suspect I'd never again see the light of day otherwise. But why would you risk your life for me, a stranger? Of course, I should have known. Avelstein was behind this, wasn't he? I cannot stay. Not here. Not in Whiterun. It likely won't be safe for Avelstein either. Our best hope now is to fall in with the ranks of the Stormcloaks. But would you do me a favor? Tell my mother to suffer the winter's cold wind, for it bears aloft next summer's seeds. She'll know what it means. I thank you again, friend. You've given me my life back.
Get out of here. Let's go. I ain't done nothing.
What I hear, you're the one who gave Thalmor a black eye.
If we kill the dragon once, we can do it again. With your help, of course. Trouble?
Please tell me you have news of my son. Is he? You've saved him? Oh, I must see him at once. What? After all this, I can't even see him? How do I know you're telling me the truth and not just what I want to hear? For it bears aloft next summer's seeds. That's my boy. So it's true then. For now it's enough to know that he's alive. I can find peace in that. Thank you, dear friend. You've given me back my son. I'd had Jorland forge this for Thorald. It was to be a present for his return. I suppose he can't have it now. Why don't you take it? We can always make another for the day when this war ends and Thorald can come home. I can tell you're new around here asking a question like that. My husband, Eorland, tends the Skyforge up at Jorvaskr. The Companion's Mead Hall. Oh, there's no finer smith in the Nine Holds. You should ask him about his work. It's the only subject that'll get him talking. Well, that and maybe those stuck-up, dung-sniffing battleborns. Head up the steps from the market and look to your right. Can't miss it. No, nor do I expect to. Would be too dangerous for now. It's enough for me to know that they're out there somewhere, and together again. You take care of yourself now.